Being able to let go of work is a huge gift. I realized actually before the sabbatical that I was dreaming about work. It was always there. And the fact that I can let go of work is another piece of the gift. I was really fortunate. I had a couple of board members on my executive committee when I floated the idea. They were absolutely, yes, this is so great. And they immediately grasped the concept that it would be good for me, but it would also be good for the organization and having that next level of leadership rise to the occasion and have the opportunity to do things without the executive director all over them. And then my staff reacted with like joy and trepidation. We talked that through. For several months we talked through, you know your job better than I know your job. You do a great job, I have a wonderful staff. And so it really turned out to be a great experience for everybody. It was fantastic to have that kind of leeway and that kind of direction that you are not going to look at email, you are not going to go to events, you are going to completely disconnect. And it took about 3 weeks for the shoulders to come down and the stress to drop away and to say, there's another part of life that I can just completely enjoy. So during my sabbatical, I took a fantastic trip to South Africa, and I went with my adult daughter and then two women friends. So the four of us traveled all throughout South Africa for about a month. It was an incredible cultural experience. And then additionally, I just spent 2 weeks with each my son's family and two little granddaughters. And my daughter's family and two little granddaughters that wasn't around holiday time. It was very connecting and peaceful and fun. I think I came back to work full of trust. I came back interested to learn how different staff reacted and behaved during the time away. I was gratified to see that people had worked together. They'd really pulled together as a leadership team and kept things moving forward. It also meant that that staff had greater interaction with our board of directors, and that resulted in the board understanding the depth and breadth and strength of those individuals as leaders that they normally would not have had as much interaction with. So I think it just bumped everybody up into having more ownership around the future and the success rather than just in their silo. It kind of brought everybody together rather than keeping them in silos. I think as a result of being on the sabbatical and being able to think, to really pause and think, I will be more intentional about what I want to continue to do next, how I want to change and balance my life. I was really terrible with work-life balance because I'm so invested in my work. And a change that has happened is I am much more careful and thoughtful about, how about a little more balance? And how about taking some time? So that's been a wonderful outcome.